Anzac Day morning, the streets are empty, the wind is cold upon my face. The day is dawning, and I've drunk plenty to get me through to dawn parade. My band's been playing round the corner. They play there every Sunday night, and I'm just praying the devil's water will get me through to Anzac night. My granddaddy shipped to the islands, never saw a fighting day. The army doctor stamped the papers, unfit for combat, too fit to stay. Demolition in the Pacific, while his mates with rifles fired. Dearest Betty, I feel my effort just ain't worth enough for you to write. Well, it's Anzac Day. A man of legend, a hero of the Second War. We beat the whole then, but he can't beat age. No, he can't even reach the door. He's proud and broad-faced, now supported by a nurse he calls the Brass. She helps remember who his kids are. She wipes his chin and nose and eyes. Well, it's Anzac Day. All his boys been blown away, and nobody gives a damn about the sacrifice he made. Shops along the beachfront are opening this day. God, don't they know it's Anzac Day? Lest we forget those before us who gave their lives for what we've got. Is it really worth a cent now, shipped to destruction, all for what? Now we're craning at the flagpole as the sheet waves into sight, and we're just praying the devil's water will get us through to Anzac night.